time is it? You know what time it is. It's time to hit that subscribe button. Where's it at? Down there. Right, hit it. Go hit it now. Hit it. Right, hit it. And it's time to follow my Instagram, Geekly Amanda, G-E-E-K-L-Y Amanda. Same on Twitter. And it's time to get the series review started. Y'all, they have a new show coming to Netflix called Ratchet, a new series. It has 10 episodes, about 45 minutes each episode. And let me tell you, this is going to be the next big, huge series that everybody's going to be talking about. It's the prequel to that movie and book called One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. You might have remembered it. It has the Jack Nicholson in it. And it's kind of about the craziness, right? Kind of about craziness, the mental hospital. Well, this is the prequel. And this one is based around the Nurse Ratched by Sarah Paulson, who was also in America Horror Stories, all those, and an amazing job she does. Amazing. Starts off, you know, kind of gory. They had these priests in the building, and they're eating dinner and doing this stuff, go out. Well, then this one guy, crazy guy comes in, murders them all. Well, he leaves one guy behind, but murders them all, and the Mansour and everything. The guy's like, "Well, you," and he said, "Well, you raped my," told the Mansour, "you raped my mother. That's why I'm murdering you. And I was an orphan." And then, you know, he kills them, and the next thing you know, he's up in this psychiatric hospital. And it pans over to the Sarah Paulson Nurse Ratched, and she's trying to get a job at the hospital. She don't even have a nursing degree. She up in there faking her little stuff and saying she's a nurse and all this because she wants to get in the hospital so bad. And you're like, why is she trying to get this job at the hospital so bad? But she seems so just entranced with the psychiatric hospital. Dr. Hanover, and he's all, you know, played by, what is this, John Briones. He does a great job. They also have a nurse Bucket, who's the head nurse there, who's one of my favorites because her and Nurse Ratched always go back and forth. Always. There was even this one scene where, you know, Nurse Ratched was looking for a peach and there's Nurse Bucket talking about, I don't see a name on this peach. So come to find out, like, the Nurse Ratched is trying to get a job at the psychiatric hospital because of the guy who, the priest's killer, because of him. I don't want to give too much away, but there's a reason behind that. But that's why she wanted to get the job. But also, she just becomes, like, I think, loves the job. Like, she loves seeing Dr. Hanover's work in the hospital and the things he's doing and really getting into the psyche of people with mental disorders. We also got Cynthia Nixon in this. She plays, you know, from the Sex and the City, the little short with the red hair. She plays the governor's assistant, and she kind of has a big role in this. Like I said, I don't want to give too much. Also, one of my favorites, Sharon Stone, was in. She plays this Lenora, and she's the mother of this patient that used to be Dr. Hanover's, who he totally messes up. I don't want to tell you because it's too good, but he totally messes up this patient. So much physically messes them up. And she's this rich lady. Oh, she always has this little monkey on her shoulder, has money just galore. And so she wants to kind of get revenge for her. This has an all-star cast. Sarah Paulson, Sharon Stone. You haven't seen Sharon Stone since when? Doing her little basic instinct with her legs open and all that. So Sharon Stone, Cynthia Nixon. I mean, this cast is amazing. Even the ones you don't hear much about. There's this one guy who's like this little assistant up in a psychiatric ward called Huck. And he was in like the war, and he had half of his face blown off, and it's all, you know, deformed looking. And, you know, even his character in this, you're just, the supporting actors in this, I think, are going to get some kind of award. The American Horror Story. It kind of gave you that same kind of vibe as American Horror Story. It had the gore, but also, you know, the psyche craziness that's going on in there, and then the goriness, but also like the plots and the darkness, but also at times, you know, it has a little humor. It totally gave me that American Horror Story vibe, which was why I'm like, did they pick Sarah Paulson for this because of all her roles? You know who else is in this? Is that Corey Stahl. You remember, he's played many things, but I remember him from the first Ant-Man. He was like the villain in that. And in this movie, he kind of also plays, not really a villain, but he's not a good guy. He's in a few of the episodes, but he really stood out, you know, to me. I was like, oh, that's the Corey Stahl. And his part in this is, I mean, every part, every little storyline in this, I think is just exemplary. I do. I think it's just brilliant. I think this series is brilliant. I hope there's more. It kind of leads it to, there may be more, but I don't know if a season two would really stand up to the season one. That's how great I think this first season is Ratched. I think it is so good. Like, it's going to be hard to come with a season two, bring a season two that's just as good as this. Have I told you there was gore? Probably like 5 times now, but I gotta keep pounding it in because some scenes will have you turning your head like you're in a psychiatric hospital. This is back in the days in the psychiatric hospital when they did really like barbaric things. Gave lobotomies, put people in these tubs and boiled them trying to get the craziness out of them. That's what they thought. Given, you know, drilling in their heads so much that even the Nurse Bucket couldn't take a little part of these lobotomies. Puked up some stuff, and then Nurse Ratched gonna be like, oh, there's my peach. I haven't figured out it by now. I absolutely love this series. I done watched it 3 times now. 3 times. I give it even a 5 out of 5 perfect stars. I can't even think of a reason not to watch it or to bring it down on the star level because that's how much I enjoyed it. I thought everything about it was great. The plot, the acting, the cinematography, everything about this was wonderful.
If you're excited about this,
you let me know. Comment below. It comes out this Friday, September 18th. You know, so if you're watching it then, let me know and tell me what you thought about it. Let me know down below also because I know there ain't gonna be no bad comments about this. I am this convinced that everybody, this is gonna be a big hit. Everybody's gonna love this series. I did. Unless you don't like gore. 4 times I now mentioned gore. But let me know what you think. Comments, thumbs, and all that. Until next time. Mwah!